Hello everyone. Today we will be covering the use of Autodesk Docs in Format. Let's begin with a project on the iPad to show you how you can seamlessly access and work on the same file from iOS, Windows, or web using Autodesk Docs. We have two options. If you want to save this file to Autodesk Docs so that we can continue working from the cloud, go to the main menu and select Save As to Autodesk Docs. Once this is done, we are now working from that file. If we want to export this file to the cloud, let's say we don't want to stop working, but we want to save this moment in time on the file, we can select the Export or Share icon and choose Export to Autodesk Docs. Be sure to follow the prompts from Format requesting that you do not exit until the upload is complete. Until a dialog window displays saying the file was successfully exported or saved to Autodesk Docs. Once in the Autodesk Docs dialog, you will see Accounts and Projects, so let's save the file in the Project Files folder. Now let's see how you can access this file in Format for Windows. Make sure you are signed in by checking the account icon on the standard toolbar, and then go to File, Open Sketch from Autodesk Docs. A dialog window will open showing you the same files and folders we saw in the iPad. If you have multiple files saved in Autodesk Docs, you can filter through them on the top right. Select all supported file types, and a drop-down menu is provided for you to filter by. To the right of that, you can also sort these files by name or date of last update. Since we saved our file in the Project Files folder, we will click it to open it, and then if we make any changes we want to save, be sure to save back to Autodesk Docs. We can also launch Format on the web and access this file. Go to app.format.autodesk.com. Once it is launched, select the menu button, open the Autodesk Docs, which may prompt you to sign in. The same dialog window from the Windows platform will open with the same functionality we've already discussed. Now select the project folder and the file we want to open. Any changes made can be saved back to the Autodesk Docs file so that when we open it from a different platform, we will have the most up-to-date file. Once the format model is saved in the Autodesk Cloud, you can use the Docs Viewer for markups and issue tracking. Assigning issues allows you to set and track deadlines, assign owners, fill in a description, and add a site photo. Format layers can be accessed on Autodesk Docs Viewer for additional visibility control. You can also share a link with a client or consultant so that they can view, explore, or mark up the design model. That's it for Format Autodesk Docs. Be sure to check out more videos on the Format YouTube channel.